Saltwater State Park. What's this all about? Well, can I? It's kind of a neat little hangout spot. It'd be a nice place to smoke a bowl. Now let's see how safely I can get back down this, right? Well, I had to look. Is it Dreams, the name of the song? It's Fleetwood Mac. Thunder Only Happens When It's Raining song. I can't find the bridge. Where's that confounded bridge? What's this? A little trail leading up to the road that the bridge is on. If you've ever seen the movie, I think it was from 81, Caveman with Ringo Starr and the guy who played Sloth on Goonies and the main bullyish character on Revenge of the Nerds, he played a part named Tunda on Caveman. And so, you know, I picture it being a Tunda Only Happens When It's Raining, or the AC/DC song Thunderstruck, where instead of saying thunder over and over again, they say tunda, right? Tunda struck. Where does this go? Houses here. I expected it to stop a while back. Oh. Okay. Oh. Okay. Well, that explains that. Different ways to get to the trails. Be really nice for the people that live in the area. Yeah, more unofficial trail here, obviously. This is definitely someone's place, so. All right. Neat little setup they've got, though. It's the only bad thing about these trails is that, you know, they're closer to the airport, so constant din of airplanes. Tunda only happens when it's raining.
Thank you.
battery life on this is not doing so well. I did charge the battery about a week ago, but I have no idea where I am now. I'm gonna go back where I was and continue. I'll have to try that route I just looked at a different time. I just wanted to see where this little trail went. Hello. Oh, well, thanks. You have a great day. Another little trail. Lots of options. I need to come here more often. Hello. Oh, no worries. Have a great day.
You too. Come on, that one.
You there. Yeah. Hey, have a great day. That was a lot of fabric softener. Wow. he's making noise all of a sudden. I'll put it in the other pocket then. Whoa, that would help. Yeah, I'm not paying attention. Pay attention, Kazoom. Paying more attention to my keys than I was the camera. I smelled human shit. leads to housing. Reason I just wanted to look at that. Whoa! That's gonna hurt. In the hell, what's with this shit? Now my big toe is probably gonna be bloody because it peeled back the toenail. That's just loads of fun. Didn't drop the camera though, right? I don't see my toe bleeding yet, so... And it's still not bleeding, so I guess it didn't lift it up past the, what is it called, the quick. So that's good. Well, there's a route this way, but I think I'm just gonna head back. There's lots of options. I can't find the bridge. No, it didn't matter, so... Yep, toe still isn't bleeding, so that's good. Had some scratches, but big deal, right? Oh, I thought for sure that it went further this way. No, it doesn't. Well, okay. I was just showing the bridge initially because it looked cool, but guess we'll cross that bridge when we get there, right?